are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, I'm Tamara, I'm your nurse for the evening. Your doctor will be in a little bit.
Thanks.
Just wanted to do a quick assessment on you, and we will be getting you out here soon.
Okay.
All right. I wanted to ask, you're her daughter, correct?
I'm her daughter.
And when she leaves, will you be taking her home, or are you considering a rehab facility?
Don't throw me in a nursing home.
It's okay, Mom. No, we're taking her home.
Okay, all right, that's a good thing, because I will get with the home health agency, and they will send a nurse out to do an assessment for you, and that'll help her and help you guys out, too.
Oh, that'd be great. That'd be good.
I just wanted to get some history on your mom. You could help me out a little bit. You can answer anything as well.
Okay.
Do you have any allergies?
No.
No allergies? Okay. Have you had any previous surgeries?
No.
No surgeries? Good. How about any previous injuries?
No.
Anything
been pretty
like
healthy
that?
Before this.
Okay, that's good. What are your medications that you take on a daily basis?
I take their medicine since your dad passed away.
Oh, she's on an antidepressant for so long.
Oh, okay. All right. And let me think of this. Do you have any family history of any type of illnesses?
No.
No? Okay. And your marital status? You said your husband passed?
He did. Okay.
About 8 months ago. I'm sorry to hear that. All right. Well, let me go ahead and get the rest of that, the actual physical part of things.
Do you need me for anything else?
No. If you have something you have to do, you're free to go for now.
Mom, I gotta go get Jesse, okay? All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you. Bye.
All right. Just don't listen to your heart if that's all right. Listen to your tummy. Very good. Can you sit up for us so I can listen to your lungs in the back? Are you able to sit up a little bit?
Maybe a little bit.
All right, I'll just get the. Just listen right here.
Is that good?
Perfect. Deep breath. As fast as I can. Sound good. Have you been using your incentive spirometer?
I have. It's a little hard sometimes. I get really choked up.
Really? That should be fine. As long as you're using that, that'll help keep your lungs good and prevent you from getting any pneumonia. We don't want that to happen.
Yeah.
All right. Let me check your O2 and make sure that is set good. Okay. That looks good. Let me check your IV and make sure that's on right. When was the last time you had bowel movement? Have you had one since your surgery?
No,
we haven't. Are you feeling any pressure? Are you feeling constipated?
Not really. I haven't had much of an appetite.
Yeah, that's normal. You haven't had any nausea or vomiting, have you?
No.
Okay. Are you having any pain in your calves and the back of your legs?
No, just the pain in my hips.
Yeah, that's going to be a little sore for a while. Let me check. All right, that is perfect. And not having any trouble breathing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right then. Are you having any trouble using the bedside commode?
Just a little uncomfortable.
Yeah, because of your hip.
Mm-hmm.
But other than that, are you going just fine?
Yes.
All right, that is good. All right, well, I will go and tell your doctor all this, report to your doctor, and she'll be in a little bit later. All right?
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, get your side rails up. So you're safe over here. I'm just going to check your O2, and that is set right. Your IV is good. Check your IV site. That looks really good. All right, I need to check your pulses on both sides. Good. Can you squeeze my fingers? Good. You got good strength. All right, let me check your, I'm just going to check your site here to check for any bleeding or anything.
Oh, I think I'm sitting on my gown.
All right. Your dressing is clean, dry, and intact. You don't have any bleeding. That's good. The doctor will change that before you go home tomorrow. I'm just going to lift this up and check your pulses on your feet and your foot strength. All right. Can you press against my hands? Very good. That's very good. And check your pulses. Very good. All right. Well, I'm going to go report to your doctor, and she will be in a little bit.
Okay,
take care.
You.